This turns out better than your plan to cook rice in your stomach by eating it raw and then drinking boiling water.
This plan's nothing like that plan.